citrine. Citrine is a different kind of stone. It looks yellow, like, you know, you can get confused with yellow sapphire, then yellow topaz and the citrine. It can confuse you. Citrine also looks similar, bright, brilliant. But what is the chemical composition? It has got silicon dioxide. Now silicon dioxide, the survey done in the past, can lead to cancer, carcinogenic. Okay. Those controversial is not yet fully established. If you look at the body composition, the body itself produces silicon dioxide. What is the use of silicon dioxide? Scientists have not been able to say anything emphatically till now, as of today. But this is used in making cakes and biscuits, etc., and some other kind of food. It works like a non additive, you know. So there are some uses there, but there can be some harmful effects which is not yet established. We have not been able to exactly know more about the citrine as a stone usage. But these things are very dangerous, that people don't know about all this and they wear stones. That is the point which we need to be very careful. There is not much knowledge, information available on stones, how it works on our system, our body, etc. So unless it is really required, you should not use any kind of gemstones. Unless you are very sure and you have been advised by a competent astrologer, and the astrologer can logically convince you and tell you, don't go by your faith and just because some big name is there and you trust that person. No, you should be convinced logically, scientifically. You should understand why should you wear a stone and why you should not. If you are in confusion, don't wear any kind of stone. That will be my advice to you. Stones are dangerous. Stones are powerful. It can really help you a lot, and it can really damage you a lot. So take care, stay safe. This is Wing Commander Santosh Sharma from White Lotus Spirituality. You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. To contact me, the links are there. If you want to buy any gemstone or Rudraksh are great balances. If you're in doubt anywhere about gemstones, straight away look for Rudraksh. Rudraksh are balancers, Rudraksh are safe, Rudraksh are cheaper, Rudraksh are more powerful and lifesaver, luck changer, and can give you name, fame, power, authority, money, peace of mind, stability, and name it what you want. Rudraksh can give you that. This website, there are many Rudraksh are there. Some more Rudraksh information, if you want, then contact me. My numbers are there on the website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. This is Wing Commander Santosh Sharma. I'm the head of White Lotus Spirituality.